Hello everybody, my name is Edson, and welcome back to a brand new Patreon World Tour. This is the sixth, I believe, episode of eight, I think. I'm not entirely sure. Today, we're going to be checking out Guru Lady's two builds and Lord Sauron's two builds. We're going to check them out in order of when they personally built them. And it's going to be fun. In the next episode, we're going to be checking out DMZ's Vacation Retreat, the biome build. We're going to be checking out Karstar's spawn. It's there. We'll check that out and that. And then another build that him and DMZ worked on. Then on the final episode, it should be Jesse's Ender Village, Wabz's build, Geordi's spawn mansion. And then we'll check out mine as well, and that's should be all of them done. The last one may not be out until next week because I may not get it recorded. I'm not recording it until Sunday morning, before we actually finish the server, like after the world down is taken. It'll be recorded Sunday morning, and it'll be up maybe Sunday, possibly. If not, it'll be on Monday. So yes, we've got an episode today as you guys are watching this, an episode tomorrow, and then an episode Sunday or Monday, and that should be all of the tours wrapped up. If you guys do want to join the server, it's closing on Sunday. Season one is, and season two starts up on Saturday, I believe, April 1st. So it's going to be good, and you need to get your pledge in before then if you do want to do that. Links to Patreon below. It's $5 per month, and yeah, let's do it. Let's start touring. All right, we are starting off at Guru Lady's Meadow Haven Winery, which is this huge island, which, by the way, the coords were wrong on the Google Doc and it teleported into a wall. Good job I knew where it was. And I'm just gonna fly up and so you guys can see the sort of like the island, like I've been doing with quite a lot of these. You can see sort of like the island that we're working with here. Generally quite big. You've got a direct path that goes all the way to spawn, a direct path that goes to her second base, which we will show you guys. It's a bunker in the desert. We'll show you guys that next. So let me head back down there. Now, this is something I've toured a long time ago, and I know I missed quite a few things. So I'm going to try and not miss anything today. So this is meant to be like a winery type place. As you can see from like stuff up there, you'll see more as you go through, but there's obviously just general like home stuff here. Merchants cart area. I love the cart. That is insane. The detail, man. What's up here? Ooh. Such awesome detail. You got some sugar canes, nice little sort of like dock area type thing. Inn and rest stop. Oh my. Some storage. I love it's like it's been dug into the natural cave type thing. Star Summer Retreat. Lost Star Wars 5-star hotel. Can I have mine? Nice little balcony area. That's nice. Oh, you can go on top of the mountain as well. That's so good. I'm loving that. Okay. Oh. Where are we? There we are. Okay, so if we head up here, you can sort of see like generally where most of the stuff is. There's lots of trees sort of like surrounding the outside of this. Ooh, lots of colored wool. Oops. You guys saw nothing. There's the fountain here, looking very nice. A little waterfall. I wonder if that was like, I'm guessing like the top of it was, but I wonder if there was like a waterfall here or something and they like raised it. Nice little seat, look out to the ocean. Ooh, cave. That's a cool way to like lock up the caves, but like keep them there sort of thing. Fresh, sweet, crisp watermelon for weary travelers. Nice. Do we go this way? Let's go this way. I sort of know what is this way. Wheatfield for beer, gathered by Timmy. His actual name is Timmy. I think this is auto. There you go. Auto gathers it. And you've got ruby raspberries, lapis blueberries, emerald grapes, ice wineberries, golden sunberries. It's such a cool design. I love this. I was blown away by this when I checked out in a world tour. One of the monthly tours. It's insane. Some nice sort of like flowers everywhere. Head round here. So over here, if we head down. Oh my, this is just animal cruelty, Guru. How dare thee? I would never do something like that. I would, but still. Oh, what's this? What is this? Like wind, water thing? What is it called? Watermill? I don't know what it's called. I'm so bad. This looks awesome. Getting distracted here. Okay, so. Don't think we missed anything on the thing there. Yeah, okay. All right, sweet. So you got like the little valley that goes through here. So before we head up there, there was this, which is, I don't even know what this is. Cows? Cow farm. Very nice. Loving the layout of all of this. It's like you've used all of the space on the island, even though it's a huge island. You've kept all of the like the mountains intact. You just built with them. Like you've not tried to like flatten them or anything like that. It's such a hard thing to do. Okay, so this is a dog area. Nice. Loving that. Okay, so you got another portal through there. That sort of like brings us round to where we were over there. So that nether portal comes through. You can see all of this in here. We will go into that in a minute. Some sugar canes. You got one cow. Maybe for milking. I'm not entirely sure. But over stables. Not many horses left. Only a couple of horses here. Maybe she's got quite a few of them at the bunker. I'm loving the design of this. Alright, before we head in there, let's head into the main house area type thing. Pookie. You need to get down, Pookie. Alright. Okay, calm down. There we go. Okay, let's head in there. I love this. It's so, like, epic feeling. This is one of my favorite things. So using the banners for like a bedroom cover. All right. And you've got generally just another way out. I think this, where does this go? Oh, this goes down here. Oh, I've never seen this. Little ender. What are they called? Chorus fruit? Chorus fruit? That's it. Chorus fruit farm. Come back through in here. Got the main armor set, I'm guessing. Have extra storage. And I think the main storage room's in here. Oh, everything's stored so perfectly. It's great. or the potion room. What a storage room. One of the best on the server. This is so good. I don't think I've missed anything so far. Oh, that's a nice pattern on the roof. I'm liking that. Oh my. Is he being cooked? Barbecue? Oh my gosh. It's just cruel. I don't know what was going to be down here, but something was going to be down there. There's still so much space that could have been used here. It's insane how much like space you've managed to use. See how big the island is. Alright. So if we fly back over here. There was some stuff that we missed over here. So if we're entering from the nether portal side of things, we can turn left into here. Auto melon farm. Very nice. Auto pumpkin farm, maybe? Very nice. Then straight back into that. Okay, so that, I believe, is everything in Guru Lady's winery, Meadowhaven Winery. I can't get enough of this. It's such a cool thing to do. I can't get enough of that design. Like, this design here is just amazing. Can you just move? It's so good. All right, anyway. We need to move on now to Guru Lady's bunker. Buttcraft Survival Bunker. Oh, it's dark and spooky. How about some light? Please use the switch on the wall. Thank you. Oh, this is cool. Walls were decorated by our survivalists. Just a bit further along. What a jog that is. See the light? Almost there. Oh my gosh! Yeah, you made it! Hit the button, come on in. This is level 1. Decontamination area. Please wash up first. In our decom show. Decontamination suits. Crap! There was only one here. I don't know what you're on about. Can I just go in like this? Scrub-a-dub-dub. Is anyone going to turn the water on? I'm fine. All clear. Feels nice, doesn't it? Downstairs, please. Where's the water turn on thing? Hey, look at that. Downstairs, please. Do we go here? Wow. So epic. I need a screenshot. This will be the thumbnail. Oh my. 10 out of 10. Loving it already. This is Buttcraft Communication Center. Recent seismic activity has jolted the system offline, so excuse the mess. Please head down behind you. This is the Buttcraft living area. Hey! With reading area and cozy fire. An omelette shop for when you are hungry. Had a boo-boo. See Herb inside, he'll fix you up. Herb? Midnight Munchies, come eat something healthy or not so healthy treats, make the apocalypse easier to handle. What's this? People's living quarters? Oh yeah, I think people like select to live in certain places. Oh, this is cool. What's this? Armory 2B. DMZ, he's already here. Mars room. End away from the end. Nice. Someone's party pad. Car star. Seller and Robs. Guru ladies. Oh my. Armory 2A. Farming area, one of two. Here we have the main farming area, where wheat, watermelons are grown this way. This is the main wheat farm. Look how hard our farmer is working. That wheat fields, that wheat feeds a lot of survivors. Forward, please, thank you. I'm loving this. It's been guided round, it's great. Let the grill master grill up some meat, fish, whatever. Look to your left there. Not much for veggies. Feeling in a food funk. A main storage area for carrots, potatoes and wheat. Loving it. How about some watermelon? Happy tummy, full tummy. Got some room for dessert. Nothing like sizzling steak on the grill. Yum. This is insane! Happy pigs eating their auto-feed carrots. They eat stuff we can't and give us fertilizer for our farms. Sweet! Fresh and healthy snack for dessert. Hey, watermelons. Philly climbing area? Stupid things. What are they doing? What the hell? You guys are weird. This is Buckcraft Auto Fish Farm and Cooker. I'm from Naturally Underground Stream. That also powers our bunker by a hidden hydro pump. Insane! Noisy chickens, but they give us eggs and meat. A renewable resource, if a bit noisy. See the cows, let's say hi to Bessie and her herd. Hi Bessie, cows are awesome. They give milk, meat, leather, and poo for the fertilizing. The fields. Thank you, Bessie. This way downstairs. Where's downstairs? This way. A lot to take in, but almost done. Then you can chill upstairs. What's this? Farmer level 2 of 2. Then we can explore a bit more. Yo! Hold on. Look at this! This is insane! Alright, back to this. Farmer level, carrots and taters, all redstone built by Carstar. Thank you, Carstar. Of course it was Carstar. It's always Carstar. Lower level is taters, upper level is carrots, a lot of carrots and taters. as you hear something alarm the bomb shelter this way. Ah! Can I look at the farm first? Very nice. Very nice. Okay, bomb's going off, guys. Farming level 202 bomb shelter. Radiation protection suits must put on. I'm ready. Oh, crap. Hold on. Wait. Wait. Wait a minute. I'm almost ready. I'm ready. Good job. This bomb is taking its time. Single file, stay calm, and put on a suit. Put on a suit. Okay. Ah! Hey, meals and drinks. Sweet. Did we do it? Are we safe? I think we're safe now. That's awesome. That's insane. Got like his own story and everything. I must say, I do like the entrance, how it all lit up like bit by bit. That was insane. Oh, that floor must take us so long to dig out. I need to just like fly out to show you guys like where this was dug out as well. This is insane. So like this was just in a desert. And it was just completely dug out. Let's fly back. It's got the first level. Living quarters. It is insane how much you've built here. Guru, this is amazing. This is insane. Absolutely insane. I'm in love with this build. It's so good. The detail and everything. I can't wait to see what you build in season 2. This is insane. Alright. That was amazing. Guru Lady, both of your builds. 10 out of 10. Wood view again. Wood tour again. And I can't wait to see what you do in season 2. Let's move on to Lord Sauron's spawn town and tower. And then we'll move on to his western gold seeker's town. First off, the spawn town and tower. Alright. Welcome to Lord Sauron's spawn town. Feel free to explore and follow the path to the big tower on the other side. I used this town as my main base and got lots of good stuff. No villagers were harmed while creating this. Sauron. Bull crap. Dear Edson, welcome to my spawn village. This village, as was established when I joined the server, has been my base of operations for many times around April 2016. The Tower of Power has been built where I moved a few weeks later. The tower and the town has all the things you need, like villager breeder, traders or trades, library, animal pens, auto farm, stories, living quarters, magic corners, and more. Many of the buildings in the town are the home of the beloved villagers. Unlike Cast, I take care of my villagers. Take a look around and make sure you visit all of these buildings. Okay, I need to try and visit all of those buildings. I'm sure I won't miss anything. He says as he misses everything. Okay. So that's Karstar stuff that you can see in the sky. So that's not something. Don't worry, I'm not missing this. If anyone's watching that hasn't seen the server before. Okay, so. No, we'll keep this with us. Tower of Powerhouse, Nether Portal, Greenhouse. Let's go this way. What's up this way? Anything? No, that's just the way out, I believe. Alright, let's actually go the way that it's said. Alright. First of all, this path is amazing. Lots of greenery still around. It looks epic with that, like, above it and everything as well. The logs everywhere. Liking the look of it. library dog kennels. Oh, so good. Lots of villas with the trades. The floor is really nice. Glass, but the wood underneath. Straight up into the next floor. Oh! I do remember seeing this. I need to take inspiration from this library for mining on Time Shot in my spawn house. Not so much with all the glass and everything, but like how like the villagers are set up and that sort of stuff. Definitely. Sketch it. Looks awesome. Loving the colours as well, like the dark woods and the light sandstone. I've really seen that. Dog kennels were this way. Little nice little pond. Dog kennels are here. Here we go. Everyone's got an obsession with dogs on this server. What is this? Oh, weaponsmith. Like smeltery, armory type place. Very nice. Always around the sides. Lots of gravel everywhere, makes it feel official. Loving this. Oh, this. Little stream with like the leveled like. Oh, this is so good. What the hell? I'm offended that's so good. You've got the Netherlands flag with, or the Netherlands, kind of the Netherlands flag with the typical orange Netherlands colours. Check those out. Church, greenhouse, mill, animal pens. Is this a church? I'm liking this custom tree. Orange, yellow. Nice. Yeah, this is the church. See, this is something I was obsessed with as well last time I looked in here. These chandeliers are amazing. It's like the little detail. I can never do this sort of stuff. It's crazy. Smith, gardens. Did we check the gardens out? Or was that this bit? I think that was that bit. Yeah, this is the gardens. Oh, it looks so good. Tower of Power, Nether Portal, stables, animal pens. Sugar farm, grilled dinner, hot tub. What? Oh my. Rip that pig. Sugar cane. Lovely. Loving that. I think this is like his first house, I believe. Yeah, this is his first house. His first house, and it was never complete. More Netherlands. I've probably missed something. Some stuff down here. So you got the greenery. Or the greenhouse, sorry. Oh! I love the design of this. That looks so good. I need to copy that. That looks amazing. Windmill. Auto farm, I'm guessing. Very nice. Like the cart. See that little stuff, like stuff like that. So good. Rolling fields. That's a waterfall. Oops. Wow. Amazing. Amazing. 10 out of 10. looks insane. Okay, what else have we missed? So we've covered that, covered that, covered that, covered that. Rob's army, 68% complete. Oh my. So what have we missed? Let's come down here. He's got like the evil tower here, I think. Whatever this is. The contrast in this is insane. Wow. It's a very evil tower. Okay. Back down onto here. You've got, I think, the villager breeder? Yeah, villager breeder in there. I don't want to go in there because I've let them out. But lots of villagers in there. Llamas. Horses. Just general stable area, I think. I love the color of the llamas. It's just so, like, sassy. Fishing docks. Loving that. Nice, like, nice area for it as well. Scenery is awesome for that. Beetroot farm. Animal farms. More waterfalls. Nether portal. Cows, sheep. And this just goes into... That goes to the Tower of Power. We'll get wait to stay there. Nether portal. What have I missed over here? I've missed something over here. Oh no, I don't think I have. I think that's everything. You've got the cake up here. You've got this giant tree. This magma tree, which is just insane. It's a crazy custom tree. It's like a nether custom tree. Certified good tree award. Loving that design. And then to finish it off on this build, the Tower of Power, which is where he moved into. As you can see over here, I think he can... Oh, messed it up. Mob farm of hell, use drop and get elevator. Let's go up and down. Oh yeah, so I think there's like a mob farm around... Game mode 3. Wow. So the mob farm turns on and off, filters everything through into here. We get to kill them, and we get all the stuff. That is insane. Wait, why is my head here? Anyway, back up through here, you've got this tower, which is, well, massive. Huge tower. And this is like a tower that's like, in the same sense as Guru's Bunker, you're meant to be able to like live in here sort of thing. And have everything you need in here. So as we head in, generally speaking, lovely floor design, lovely design. Heading up, lots of beacons, first floor. General living quarters, throne, loving the chandelier. Storage, everyone needs some storage. More storage, loving how stored everything is. How sorted, you got your auto farms. More auto farms. More auto farms. More auto farms. I'm guessing that feeds all into the storage as well. Got some more staircases going up. You've got the very top with loads of these chandeliers. But this looks out onto the whole place. Everything that that Lord Sauron built during his first, I don't know, however many months on the server. As you can see, Karstar and Sauron sort of like interlinked their builds quite nicely. You're going to be checking out Karstar's build in the next episode. And yes, before we finish off, we're going to head over to Lord Sauron's second build that he was working on. Didn't get time to finish yet, but it's a Western Goldseeker's town. So we're going to TP there now and show you guys that. So you guys join me in the Nether Tunnel. This is sort of how I'm meant to start this, because this Nether Tunnel goes for a while. And it generally sets the theme for the town itself. So I was told to start in here. The design of the tunnel, very nice, loving it. And let's head into the let's head into this. So it's meant to sort of like carry on in that sense. Give me that. No, there we go. Damn it, I just fail constantly. There we go. Here we go, slowly entering. It's supposed to be quicker, I'm guessing. And here is the Western Goldseeker's town. Now this is something that never got finished. I'm always scared hitting these in creative. I always think they're gonna break. Books. Anyway. So welcome to the Bookcraft Zone, Goldseeker's Town. Hope you had a nice ride through my tunnel. You did take the ride. I didn't take all the ride, but I TP'd here, then went into the Nether Tunnel, and that's that. Original, the plan was to build a big Western-themed gold mining village in this mesa. Unfortunately, the restart happened, and the town was kept small and compact. Up on the hill behind you, you can still find the idea board for this project. I hope you like this little Western-styled street. Be sure to check out all of the builds and all of the builds and details. The project features mining tunnel, mine shut. Is that mine shaft? Saloon, sheriff office, general store, gun store, bank with vault, random carts and detailing. Now I've not seen any of this build. Any of this build. I want to see where the ideas board is as well. Up on the hill, he says. Ah, here it is. Oh my gosh, the villagers. Damn, lots of ideas. All right. Anyway. So we start off. Little cart here. Just the design of this is insane. How do you even get the ideas for that? This is Sauron's general storage slash living quarters. Craft beer? Don't mind if I do. Let me in. The style of these builds, like, they're so compact, but they're so detailed. Horses, more carts. Oh, look at this street. Oh, that was where we just were. Nice. Loving this. Makes me feel like I'm playing Red Dead Redemption in Minecraft. What's this? Back to season 2? I love that. It's Back to the Future. That's so cool. Oh, what's this? Sheriff office. So that's the store, the sheriff office, the jail. Key. Awesome. So what else have we got? Guns. Hey. The detail in these. That was the saloon. Doc, we have to go back to season 2. Marty McFly. Oh, it's so good. That's so cool. Bank. More of that. I'm guessing that's generally where it finishes. Let's have a look at the bank. It's a vault. Deposit. Let me in. Yo, look at the vault. Can we go in? Is there a way to go in? I bet there's like a lock. I don't have to get in. Oh no. Oh, how did we get in there? What is it linked to? What is it linked to? Is it that one? I'm guessing they have to be turned a certain way. The bank! We're in! That's insane. I love that so much. Oh, I would have loved to see this build finished. This would have been so good. It's such a cool idea for the Mesa as well. I'm loving that. Absolutely loving that. Well done, Sauron. Well done on the builds. And Guru Lady as well. Hopefully you guys have enjoyed episode 6 of the Patreon World Tour. We're going to be checking out in the next episode DMZ's builds and Karstar's builds. Yes, lots to check out. And hopefully you guys are looking forward to that one. That'll be out tomorrow. Make sure you check it out. And I'll see you guys then. If you do want to get your guys' pledges in and you have made it to this part of the video, make sure you do so if you haven't already. $5 a month gets you on for season 2. It has to be in before April 1st, which is when the first payment month gets charged on Patreon. And then you have to get your payment in for the following month on the 1st of that month as well. Thank you for watching. Hopefully you guys have enjoyed this. If you have, make sure you leave it a like, make sure you leave it a comment, subscribe if you're new. And as always, I'll speak to you all soon. Take care.